The erosion of coastal sand dunes in Scotland has put thousands of buildings at the risk of being submerged. Now, what can be the solution for this? Our next report explains.
Danger signs like this one have become a common sight on Scotland's beaches. They are warning people about coastal erosion. The beach's natural defense, the sand dunes, are becoming more and more unstable. They've not been able to stand up to the rising sea levels. This has put more than 30,000 beachfront buildings in danger of being submerged. According to a report, transport infrastructure, cultural and natural heritage worth more than $1 billion would be threatened by coastal erosion by 2050.
That's assets such as roads, residential properties, railway lines that could all be impacted by the changing nature of our coastline. And that's why this study is so important, is it helps to identify where those key areas are and also helps to understand what the potential impact could be in the next 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years so we can look at what actions we can take.
The situation is particularly bad in the cities of Glasgow and Edinburgh. Now, environmentalists say that the rate of erosion of the coastline doubled in the last 40 years. So what is the solution? Protecting natural defences should be the priority. In the meantime, environmentalists say that it is important to build artificial embankments. Bureau report, VEON, World is One.
VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.